First Friday of the month, we're gonna do a hockey game.
EA Sports, to the game.
We do that with the first Friday every month until I get all my hockey games done, and then in October I'm gonna do a hockey fest showing all my NHL games by EA Sports.
Played against, but I got so many hockey games now that I can't remember which teams I haven't played against. I probably haven't played against Washington, except for full seasons. Choose your jersey colors in this game. Jaromir Jagr from the team.
off, press the square button. I don't want to right hear the referee drops that. The puck. Time it right, and you'll win the draw. Yager. Along the boards, Hopes gets hold of the puck. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Like save by Kolzig. Great job keeping the shot from finding the back of the net. See that colored ring around the player? It identifies which player you're controlling right now.
Where's, like, the person giving me tips? How do you shut him off? I mean, I've played, like, from NHL 93 all the way up to 2000. The last game was 2002 without having anyone tell me what buttons to push and what... I mean, I don't need all that. It just ruins the game. If you'd like to shut my voice off, press this button.
Hopes with the puck. Carpentier grabs it. Use the left analog
shut
stick
up.
To move your player around. Kennedy cry. Blocked. Jossé jumps on the loose puck. Heavy shot. Gonchar gets in the way. Jenna shoves Yager. He scores. He took a chance and put it upstairs. Uncorked on that goal. That was an absolute laser beam that found the back of the net. Chicago can't afford to let this team get the drop on them. Not this early in the game. If the defense can't hold them off, it's going to be a long one. Miller takes control of the puck. Gonchar. Chicago scoops it up as they out of their defensive end.
Come on, really? You can't
he
hold
takes
under
possession
it?
Of the puck. Into the attacking zone. Locked. Witt with the puck. Press the square button to pass the puck. The longer you hold it, the harder the pass. The faceoff goes to Chicago. Take a wrist shot. Briefly tap the X
shut
button.
Up.
Wrist shots are more precise than slap shots, but have less power. Into the neutral zone, passed ahead, played up. Hopes stops the shot. Yager, slap shot. Hopes gets hit. Thibault made the huge save. Over the line. Sullivan, quick pass up. Moved up. Wrist shot.
Do we have line changes on? No, we don't.
That was a quick recovery. Damn, it's a good thing, too. You don't want to stay behind for too long. It starts to affect your confidence. Press the square button. Switch players when you're on defense. Gonchar jumps on the loose puck. To take a slap shot, hold down the X button, then release. This shot is much harder, but less accurate than a wrist shot. Lang is one of the best at taking the draw. And that lets his team control the first few seconds of play. That can be huge in a game. Lang takes control of the puck. Bundra cranks one. Blocked. Played up. In over the line. Fired it hard. Saved by Kolzig. He's there with the pad. No goal. throw a hit.
I hate this guy.
Through the neutral zone with a wrist shot. Leg save by Kolzig. That was off the pads. Andre Arneson with the puck. Kolzig made the pad save. To one time a shot. Pass the puck to a teammate. And press the X button before.
Is this a game or a simulator?
He'll fire a shot as soon as he gets it. Witt jumps on the loose puck. Salomonson gets it. Dempsey gets in the way. Gonchar. Nice work. That was a great hit. Dempsey takes control of the puck. Sutherby. With a blistering shot. Denied by Tebo. Perfect pad save. Brings it up. Vandenbush. Rips a shot. Kolzig gets a leg on it. Off the pads for the save. Time for the players to tape up their sticks, have a quick word with the coach, and get ready for the second period.
Yeah, this game's a little bit harder. I can't seem, the players don't seem to hold on to the puck. They drop it all the time. Pass percentage is only 50%.
Hello and welcome back as the second period gets underway. We've been treated to a close game so far. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Gonchar. Have you noticed that certain players have a big stick beside their names? This symbol means these players are big shooters. Big shooters shoot the puck much harder than anyone else. Try it out. Kolzig, blocker save. McCarthy, shot hard. Door slammed shut by Kolzig. And out they come with a puck. Passed across. Tebow denied him. Pad save, nicely done. Quick pass up. McCarthy gets hold of the puck. Thornton has it. Press and hold the R1 button to make a saucer pass. Andre, you hold it to the heart of the pass.
Gave it the wrong team, idiot.
Into the attacking zone. Wrist shot. Pad save. Greer takes control of the puck. Halpern. Backhanded shot.
Awesome.
Some players have a target icon beside their names. These guys are snipers. They have a quick, accurate wrist shot. Try to get these guys the puck in front of the goal. Lang. He scores! For goalies, it's all about anticipation. Will he shoot high or low? He had a 50-50 chance, but he guessed wrong. This is what's so great about the wrist shot. It's not as fast as a slap shot, but it's quicker to get off and way more accurate.
Nice catch.
Ellinger scoops up the loose puck. Tebow shuts the door. This man...
This man? Okay.
The action's about to start. This man is terrific at the draw. Oh, you've got to love his anticipation in the circle. It's like a sixth sense. In the corner, McCarthy shoots the puck.
Why did they
another
do
shot? Are you sure you're beginner?
One-timers.
Moved up, has to hit.
Come on! Why does he do that? If you don't pass it within like a second, the goalie covers it up.
They're getting ready for the faceoff. Karpisen. Andra takes control of the puck. Over center. Center. Daze gets the loose puck. Right in front.
It'd be nice if my team helped me.
With the puck. And another hit from him. You're learning fast. Doy grabs the puck.
You're making my players look like they're stupid. Nice catch.
Eminger scoops up the loose puck. Carpenter.
They make the whole team look like Helen Keller.
The ref is signaling for the baseball. Washington has it now. Brings it out. Quick pass up. One time. Tebow turned the shot aside. McCarthy jumps on the loose puck. Red Angelov. Over the blue line.
Oh yeah, he gives it the wrong team.
Radulov now with it. Backhand shot. Witt stops the shot. Radulov takes control of the puck. Miller rifles the shot. Turned aside by Kolzig. What a save off the blocker. Miller.
Listen.
We're ready for the faceoff. Goes to the Blackhawks. Does a block. He jumps on the loose puck. Saved by Kolzig.
Oh. How about that last stop?
Karpisin. Blocked. Through center. Hopes pushes Bondra. Hopes takes possession of the puck. Kolzig. Great save. Goalie gets hammered. Shamlov intercepts the puck. Does a finds it. Sullivan, Chicago, takes possession. Karpisin with a wrist shot. Bondra, out of their defensive end. Moved ahead. Brings it in. Zubras gets pushed off the puck.
See, in the older games, you can pass the puck and then press the shoot button before the pass gets there, and he'd automatically take the slap shot, set up a one-timer. This game, you press the A button, your player catches the puck, winds up, and to take a slap shot, it's like, it's not setting up a one-timer.
We're just about ready to start the third period. Jim, when the game's this close, any mistake is huge. Way to cross. Play back. Advances the puck. Press the R1 button to do a puck check when you're on defense. Moved across. Tebo turned the shot away. Arneson gets the puck. McCarthy has it. With a slap shot.
Oh, cool.
He scores. What a rocket he let loose on that shot. That was absolutely unleashed on net. And it found the target. Chicago ties it up early in the third. Wow, this is exactly what they wanted. Tie the game early, get that out of the way, and go for the win. Press the triangle button to deke your opponent. Moved ahead.
Deke this guy in Nelson.
Witt corrals the puck. Blistering shot. Tebow turned the shot aside. What a save off the blocker. Swanson Kolzig shut the door. Now that was a quick pad save. Played up. Tebow makes the pad save.
Nice catch.
Sutherby jumps on the loose puck. Shoots quickly. Tebow gets a pad on it. Textbook save. Moved up. Great glove. Now that's not an easy save at all. Advances the puck. Centers it. Bondra gets hold of the puck. Lang takes control. Sullivan gets a hold of it. Crazy block. Emminger takes possession of the puck. Short pass. Moved across. Washington dumps the puck in. Bondra in control now. Emminger. Chicago gobbles it up. Karpisin. Supers intercepts the puck.
Why? It's like the other players are holding the stick.
Finds the loose puck. He's in the clear. Nice save by Tebow. The shot's off his pads. Karpisin picks up the puck from Tebow.
Why is that not a penalty?
Chicago into the attacking zone. Kolzig gets a pad on it. Fires. Turned away by Kolzig. What a save off the blocker. Doig gets in the way. Kennedy. No doubt about it. This is the man you want taking faceoffs every time. Make no mistake, he gets the job done. Tebow made the leg save. Played back. Tebow slams the door shut. Perfect pad save.
played up. And that's something you just can't teach. That goal puts the opponents back on their heels. Miller, which takes the puck. The ref is ready to drop the puck. The faceoff goes to Chicago. Dazé. He hits the post. Post gets hold of the puck. Dumps it on the end boards. Washington picked it up. Jagr gets the pass from Kolzig. Brings it up. Moved ahead. Brings it in. Nylander is in the clear. The puck is about
to
be
that? Dropped. Oh, that was the name of the song.
Backhands it. T-Bowl gets a pad on it.
No deal on that scoring effort. Nice save.
Wrist shot. Toling stops the shot. Pass to him. Advances the puck. Korolev takes possession of the puck. Vandenbosch dumps it in. Eminger scooped it up. Jagr takes it out over the blue line.
You watch, you're going to score.
In over the line. Backhand. T-Bowl stabs at it. Great save.
You had to pass that puck within half a second and your goal is going to fall on top of it.
Time is running out, but this could change everything. Better buckle up. Nylander gets checked. Quits it. Dazé scores the empty netter. And that goal will secure the game. Odds a high-risk situation when you leave your net empty. But they had no choice down this late in the contest. Chicago appears to have guaranteed victory with that last-minute goal. And they were well on their way, Jim. This gives them that little bit of extra breathing room. Nylander takes control of the puck. Wrist shot from the right. T-Bowl denied him.
Super pad save.
Dazé. He scores! That was a blistering slap shot. I don't think there's a goalie around who could have stopped that blast. Nylander grabs the puck. Away the victory.
They did a nice job of staying out of the penalty box tonight. They got them the game.
That's how it's done. Keep your composure, seal the win. From Chicago, Illinois, and for EA Sports, I'm Jim Houston.
Simpson. Have a great one.
Well, NHL 2004, I think it's a little bit better than NHL 2002. I can't remember NHL 2003. I got that on the GameCube, but the only thing that's really annoying about this game is that guy that keeps giving tips. It's like, imagine playing Super Mario, but there's no telling you what button to press to jump. You could jump on Goombas and you could go up pipes and all that.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the game. Not sure what I'm going to do next week, but see you in the next video.